Ready? Come on. Come on. We are here at Uncle Evan's school. We got a basketball game today.
My boss let me leave early. Uh-oh. So we could get to the game. That was nice. These doors are locked.
Okay. Keep the pace of the ball. There you go. Good pace.
Look, Uncle Gray, shoot. Nice. Our team only got 6 players. I don't know what happened to their team. They just didn't come back after Christmas break. Son. All right, Evan. He got fouled again. He did make both those shots, but I got him on Snapchat, so I'll have to insert it. He did get both his shots though. Alright, Evan. Good job. Hold that ball, Evan. Oh. Whoa. Evan. I don't know what happened, but he gets to get a point by himself. Down by two. We got 13 points. The boys scored 8 of those, so he's doing pretty good, even though it's only 15-13, so both teams isn't doing totally great, but he got 8 points so far. This one is not holding still. I should have left him with his mother. Give me the ball. Come on. You want to play with the big boys. Are not holding still at all. You want a cracker? He made the first shot. I missed it. I thought I was recording.
Yeah. evening.
Come on. 22 seconds. We up by 6. Tonight. I gotta check, but I think he had like 16 or 18 points. He did really good tonight. I'm very proud. This one's being cranky. He got teeth coming in. He's not a happy baby, but yay, Evan. Oh, so he actually scored 19 points tonight, so he did a good job. He's actually staying to watch the varsity game with his friends, so he'll just catch the bus home. I am going to take the baby home, so gonna call it a night. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.